kind of close, kind of ready.
Front here in the right back.
Okay. Come on.
Four. Washington. 10-meter circle. And Washington. A little more collection, a little bit around here, side. Straight, center line, half past right. A little more subtle.
Yeah.
Wrap her on the left. Wrap her on the left. Okay, I think for now, we'll just leave it in that creepy trot, rising trot, stretching. Retake the rein. Energize, come up onto the circle around me at E and energize the hind leg in preparation for canter.
Yeah, good for you, and canter.
And energize the hind leg in canter.
Hey.
It is pointing up towards your belly. And not any shorter in the neck, okay? And then make the hind legs quicker again.
And then Washington towards the middle of the circle, okay?
And straight. Make the hind legs quicker again. And Washington. More Washington. What? Yeah, there you go. And straight. And if you straighten front, I will be around you.
Yes.
Yeah. And Washington. Make it jump. There you go. Now make it jump, baby. There it comes. Sit steadier yourself and make her hind legs jump. Make her hind legs jump. Yeah. So when you ask her to do that, you have to be ready yourself to give you a little push, doesn't it? Yeah, there you go. A little bit more subtle. And Washington. Washington, more. Yeah, and straighter. And make it jump behind. And then keep it short, yeah, and make it short and subtle in front. Yes, Abby, good. Yeah. And trot, active trot. Supple. All right, now you don't have to do so much because you got her energy going. And then, and walk. Good, I just want to say one thing, you're getting, her motor's getting better in the canter.
She's calming down, so.
But only because you weren't, like you asked her to go, but you physically weren't ready to go.
Wasn't ready